There's the man.
It's going.
This is a year. Day one, round two. Let's get it, boys.
Ooh, freshman babes. Love the clock.
Hey, ladies. You know freshman year can be kind of scary. So if anybody gives you any trouble, just come to me. I'm the guy.
Who wets the bed and got kicked into that trophy case? Yeah, we know.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Dimitri.
Someone knows who I am. A human female.
You famous, not meat.
Got something to say?
Yeah. Check out my new lip book. It's a lot of hard-hitting shit in here, you know what I mean?
Well, the security isn't enough to protect your scrawny ass.
I don't need security.
Everything all right here?
Oh, we're all buddies here. Isn't that right, fellas?
Yeah. Don't you all have somewhere to be?
Yes, Counselor Blatt.
Stop, Front Wedgie.
What happened to this place? I go to Paris for one summer and the losers are running the school?
I'd be a little nicer. Half the kids in school know karate now.
Does that make Aisha a queen bitch?
You didn't hear? After the fight, her parents moved her to a private school. They even put their house up for sale.
At least there's some good news.
Maybe for you. I feel bad for Sam. Her and Aisha were friends since they were little.
There, Captain Marvel. Same team, remember?
I have to go.